machines are too loud. It is the only place where he feels right or terribly wrong. What I can imagine is only like the brief pauses from darkness to light as the hours get too late, something sharp enough to cut the memory. He once said, to be alone with thoughts is a panicked crowd. I haven't seen him in the stacks, but he tells me he goes there sometimes. And now sitting here, I try to understand what the library has to do with the blood.